Hi, hello guys, welcome to another video. Today we are going to see how to solve snake cube. First of all, what is snake cube? This is a snake cube. It's not like Rubik's cube, but we have to, it disassembles. Here our objective is to make it into a cube again. So today I am going to show you how to make it. So let's get started. First, if it is scrambled like this, first thing you have to do is take the two ends, pull it and try to make the shape like zigzag. Like this. Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Okay? And the second step you have to do is find a block like this. Like this. Then the third step is to take this three blocks and turn it. Then take this side, three blocks pointing to the right side, turn it to your front side like this and like this, and now down. Then we have to take these two blocks, align it to this like this. Then you have to turn these two blocks like this. Then we have these three blocks. We have to align it like this. And again align it like this. Now we have two blocks here. We have to make this L shape. You can see, no? L shape. And we have to change it into a box by just sliding like this. Understood? Then we have to again take these three blocks up. These three blocks slide, these three blocks here. Understood? Let's see it again. First step, we have to get this into a zigzag position. Zigzag, 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 zigzag. Okay? The second step, we have to find like this and keep it to your left hand side. This part, three blocks, six blocks. Now take this first block, turn like this, this block down. Then you have to take these two blocks, turn like this, then take these two blocks, two turns up, and these three blocks to this side, like this. And then these three blocks you have to do like this. Then here we have to make an L position. If it is like this for me, then you have to turn these two blocks like this to get the L position. And then just slide in like this. And next these three blocks and this three blocks and this three blocks. Understood? It is very simple to do this. You can try to solve this cube in your quarantine days or try to make some other shapes. Thank you. Bye.